science of yoga not only has powerful tools for one's ultimate well-being, it also offers useful tools for one's immediate well-being, healing and relief. These tools can be termed as Upa Yoga.
Upa Yoga is to understand the body's needs and operate according to that. See, your joints function the way they function. Most people don't know what this means, they're just using it. One day when it becomes stiff and painful, you know what a joint is. It's a tremendous thing, you know. It's such a complex system of arrangement. It is finest mechanics that you can think of. So all the joints, the complex functions they're able to perform and allow you to do so many things on a daily basis, they're made in a certain way, and one important part of that is that they are well lubricated. If you run an engine of any kind without lubrication, within minutes it'll wear out. So it is well lubricated. How well lubricated it is will determine how long these joints will last. There are enormous amount of energy nodes in the body. You just do something like this, just get that joint and with a little bit of pressure, just do this two times or three times like this. You'll see suddenly you're much more awake. Have you noticed this? You're naturally doing it, but not consciously doing it, unconsciously doing these things. If you move without lubricating your joints, how long your joints last will come down. Over a period of time, you will have these issues. So the first part of Upa Yoga is towards this, that we want to activate the lubricants in the joints and we want to activate the energy nodes in the joints so that the rest of the system begins to function.
It is an amazing practice. It only takes 25 minutes and it does a lot. I do it, I feel more calm, more light. It's like the body, it is not a problem anymore.
I feel throughout the day that I'm more decisive, I'm more, you know, less hesitant to take action.
Definitely I feel much stronger in my body, much more capable and resilient.
My shoulders and neck tend to get sore. I think a lot of IT professionals have the similar thing. So Upa Yoga has helped me a lot with that. The shoulder and neck stiffness drastically has gone down.
Relieves physical stress and tiredness. Exercises the joints and muscles. Rejuvenates the body after periods of inactivity.